Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. You can be sure that there are no more demanding routes than this one, except, of course, the Alps and Pyrenean mountains. The peloton will be stringing together the Petit Ballon, the Plaza Vasel, and the Col de Chevrel. Mountains don't scare him. He's already trying to escape.
Auf geht's, Chris!
Auf geht's! Okay, lads. Today it's a summit finish. No need to tell you that we've got our work cut out if we are to keep the jersey.
For the moment, any breakaway has drawn a blank. Acceleration at the head of the peloton. He's trying to bridge the gap. He's a good sprinter, often used as lead-out rider to drive mass sprints. Pretenders for the polka dot jersey won't want to make a mess at this stage. A succession of climbs is worth no less than 54 points. However, that exploit requires winning the stage and being the first of all the summits.
Oh,
Spartacus! Auf geht's, Burrito! Burrito!
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. He's decided to have his guys ride. The breakaway riders will have to accelerate to hold them off.
The first pass is classified as a Category 2. It is the Col du First Plan, an 8-kilometre climb at 5.5%. There will be 5 points of the first rider over the top.
There's plenty of damage at the back of the peloton. It will be a long day in the saddle for those who fall behind. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Come on, Kev.
You should get his teammates to ride hard behind you. It might be a little too early to attack, unless you mean to toughen up the race. The breakaway threatens the overall standing. He's decided to get his guys to put their foot down.
Come on, Kev!
Come on, come on!
Come on, Tom! Nobody left on the breakaway. There's an acceleration.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. You're 2 kilometers from the summit. Go on, another push!
labelled as Puncher, he does very well in the mountains and has a good turn of speed. One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work.
Here's the positions over the last climb. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings.
Attack at the head of the peloton.
You should perhaps be waiting for the group behind. It will be easier if there are several of you.
Attack at the head of the peloton. He's one of the favourites for the race and the undisputed leader of his team. Watch out for him.
The breakaway threatens the overall standings. He's decided to get his guys to put their foot down.
He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. He's one of the very good climbers, but he has a tendency to keep up a steady pace. Acceleration is not his best weapon. Whether on mountain stages or on hills, he's to be taken seriously as he climbs well.
You should perhaps be waiting for the group behind. It will be easier if there are several of you.
Come on, Peter.
Auf geht's, Sylvain!
Komm schon, Sylvain!
Allez, Chabanel!
Ouais,
vas-y, Tana!
Allez, Didi, komm schon!
Continue comme ça!
Allez, Didi!
Parfait!
Komm schon!
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. 2 kilometers from the summit. Go on, another push.
Come on, Didon.
Come on, Vincenzo.
Here's the positions over the last climb. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standing. The breakaway threatens the overall standings. He's decided to get his guys to put their foot down.
The Col du Plateau Vasol is a 7 kilometer climb. Its average slope is 8.5%.
Come show!
Peter!
Vas-y, parti.
Come on, Jean-Thomas.
Allez, JC. Allez, Jean-Christophe, vas-y.
Yes, there's not a lot going on.
A long descent awaits the riders, but it's not complicated. The intermediate sprint is placed just at the end of the descent, but it would be surprising if riders interested in the green jersey are still present.
Here's the positions over the last climb. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings. Teammates are managing the time gap to allow you no more of a lead, probably with their eye on the overall standings.
Thank you.
Comme j'en dis donc.
Allez, mets ton cours.
There's not a lot going on. If this was a video game, I'd advance the clock to the last difficulty. His teammates are managing the time gap to allow you no more of a lead, probably with their eye on the overall standings. First riders have reached the intermediate sprint. You're coming up to the intermediate sprint. Keep your eyes open. You're the best sprinter in the breakaway. You should manage to win the intermediate sprint. Of the intermediate sprint.
The leading riders are beginning the Col d'Auderain climb. 7 kilometers at 6%.
Come, Chantal!
Here we go!
Let's go!
Allez! Continuez comme ça! Allez, mets ton cours! Vas-y, petit blanc!
Allez, ça va!
There will be 5, 3, 2, and 1 point for the first 4 at the top of the climb.
Vas-y, petit blanc. Allez,
petit blanc.
Allez, Kreuziger!
The peloton is 2 kilometers from the summit.
Another acceleration.
Here's the positions over the last climb. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings. His team is riding for the overall standings. The front of the race will struggle to widen the gap. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. Watch out, there's an attack.
Go,
I'll go full out on the relay. I'll relay. I'll relay.
The good news for riders is that the least difficult call of the day is next on the menu. The bad news is that it is not the last. The Col de Croix is a third category climb. There will be 2 points and 1 point at the top.
We need to score points for the polka dot jersey. It's essential if we want to strengthen our position as leader.
Comme ça,
vas-y, Tony.
Les voilà.
Allez, Peter.
Vas-y, Ricky.
Comme ça.
It's a bunched peloton that enters the final kilometers. We should be in for quite a show. There's everything to play for. Watch out, there's an attack. He's attacking.
Fabio! Auf geht's, die Ball!
Allez, maillot jaune.
The Col de Chevret is relatively short, 3.5 kilometers, but it's at an average of over 9%. That should advantage the strongest riders.
I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standing.
Vas-y, petit blanc.
Comme Jean-Pierre.
Comme Jean-Peter. The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. Being left behind. It's good news for the overall standing.
Come on, Chris!
Here's the positions over the last climb. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standing. Another 10 kilometers to retain the jersey.
The final ascent is 6 kilometers with an average gradient of 8.5%. But the summit is the most daunting. The last 300 meters are at more than 15%.
5 kilometers left. Go, go, again!
Super, keep going!
There's an attack. Stay alert. Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep.
Continue comme ça.
Keep going.
Come, Sean, come in.
There's an attack. Stay alert.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
As it's a summit finish, the points for the mountain jersey are double. There's an attack. Stay alert. There's an attack at the head of the peloton.
Okay, I'll take it easy to the finish.
Here we go!
Come,
Sean,
la tête!
Vas-y, Codigan! Come, Sean, Corrido! Off kids, Spartacus! Come, Sean,
Another 2 kilometers. It's tight. Nobody's got a significant lead.
Breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line. This is the last kilometer. Go, go! One more effort!
Off kids, Silva!
Philippe!
Thank you.